You remember the greeny finger? It's back. Except this time it's not edible. And whoever finds in our family's tradition around Christmas is if you find it, you get $10. Yeah, it's disappointing how this greeny finger ain't edible. But so we're just gonna have to put it with Fottle over here. Fottle is our elf on the shelf, and he should make sure that he knows a good hiding spot for it the next day. Spoiler alert, I already know the best place to hide it since my parents are leaving me in charge of hiding it, and my sister, but I know the perfect spot, and I'm gonna say it really quietly because I don't want my parents to find out. I'm thinking about hiding him in my parents' shower. Very ingenious hiding spot, huh? Okay, I'm just gonna stop now.